I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, see you soon, Elise. I love you.
What do you mean I love you? You already love someone.
Who the heck are you? How'd you get in here?
You're only supposed to love me!
Why is this door already open? Max, hello? Where are...
If I can't have you, no one will.
No, please!
I didn't mean to. I swear.
No. Elise. No, please. Eloise.
Could you let our daughter be in danger like this?
I'm sorry. This is all my fault.
Don't ever show your face near her again.
Wait, don't go, Max.
What are you doing, Elise? You haven't recovered yet.
Forget what my parents said.
You heard that? But they're right. We need to end things, Elise. Staying with me will only put you in danger.
No, it wasn't your fault, Max. I saved you because I wanted to.
Find someone better than me.
I don't want better. I want you. I can handle things with my parents.
I don't want to end things too. But you have to recover first. Oh.